Congratulations! You've just learned the basics of computer science. Now you can use Sprite Lab to create whatever you want. You'll see a button that says Costumes. When you click on it, you can choose new sprite costumes from a library. You can also draw your own. Once you have a costume you like, go back to your code. Now, select that costume for your sprite. If you look in the toolbox, you'll find some brand new blocks that you haven't seen before. For example, there are lots of behavior blocks that will allow you to get your sprite moving in fun and interesting ways. You can use the When Touches event block to control what happens when two sprites bump into each other.
Look for the Create Effect block. This powerful block can be used to make a whole bunch of sprites that burst, or pop, or rain on command.
Have a look around and try experimenting with these new blocks and features. At the end of the tutorial, click the Share button to share a link to your creation with your friends. You have all the powerful skills you need to start developing apps, games, and other new programs in Sprite Lab. Use your new powers for good. Be kind and respectful, just like you would if you were creating something on paper or talking with a friend. So, what will you create? You could tell a story about yourself, or make one up with your own special characters. Maybe you'll even use your new computer science skills for your next school project. Stretch your imagination and have fun.